Lately, I've had to resort to some extreme measures to keep my audio quality high. I say keep as if it was ever actually all that high. However, perhaps that will finally change. Perhaps, at long last, I will have the sparkling audio quality that my high-quality voice acting deserves. Just perhaps.